Shout out to Narwhal, man. Going down.
Little B. 30 years of Narwhal.
30 years of Narwhal, his celebration. Only for him, man.
And you
doing
showed
it
up.
For him.
And Little B showed up. Eat to win.
Eat to win, baby. Narwhal, you know what time it is, man.
Little B.
Get me here with Narwhal. That's the most important thing. Right?
I have another gift for you. Gangster Doodles, the book, done in Vancouver. And could you mark, could you open that page? What does it say on that page? Who is there? Who is that?
Uh-oh, it looks like me.
It looks like me.
And there's a face gun. What does it say?
Remember to take your time when you're driving and wear a seatbelt.
Facts.
He was doing games with Puff Daddy. And I said, Little B, will you talk to me? And it was after a game, and Little B's manager turned on the headlights for his car to allow the interview to happen. Yeah. It was well after Puff Daddy. It was a complete dust bowl. It was just me and Little B, and an interview happened. And now it's on YouTube. Like 800,000 or almost a million views.
Yeah.
This is the power of the bass god.
Salute to Narwhal, man.
When the manager turns on the lights to do the interview on this car, that is amazing. Now, I was wondering, Little B, if you could possibly, you have a song called The Cookie Dance?
Yes.
This is an apron, this ludicrous apron. You can put that down.
Sure, man. Is it time to have fun?
Do you remember this apron?
I do, I remember from our interview.
And actually, I would like this apron back after.
Tell them to pay me too, man. I get a little money for it.
About boom.
The endorsement.
But we would love you to do the cooking dance. I will say that you also love the evaporator song Eat to Win.
Yeah, oh my God. Of course.
Eat to Win. But, you know, I will give you the mic.
Thank you.
Little B.
I think it's time for us to have a little fun and, let's go.
Scream to the dawn. Thank you.